don't. Oh my God! Help me! I'll kill you. Christ's sake!
Please, no.
That's right. You best back down.
Hey, partner. Let me get on my own way. I'll let you get on yours.
Somebody help! Help me, please!
No, no!
The hell?
Yeah?
Hey, you got anything for me?
Sift through, see what you like.
Hey, stranger. I've got some work you may be interested in. Did Mrs. T send you? No, well, it's quite a long story, quite dull. The truth is, I just can't take it anymore. Oh, no, that's not the truth. I don't know the bloody truth. I'm lost. I'm a lost soul, my friend. She's a wonderful woman. I love them all. I'm just... I don't know what I am. That's the problem. But I need your help. It's perfectly legal. Well, that's a fib. It should be perfectly legal. It's horse flesh. Valuable horse flesh owned by awful people. Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite, wretched person, owns a wonderful horse. And I know someone who will pay top dollar for it. If you were to steal it from her groom at Braithwaite Manor and deliver it to these funny horse traders in Scarlet Meadows. Well, is that a yes? Well, off you go then. Bon voyage.
cannot do anything. Oh, I am not dead. How? I should be dead. Where am I? What do I do now? Prima? Prima? Ayuda!
Watch yourself.
Don't follow me. Eh? Don't! You regret this! What the hell? No, please, stop.
Yeah. like a dead.
The hell are you doing? Untie me! Piece of shit.
Greetings. Good to see you. Take care now.
I'd say well done for the last job, but I really don't care.
Hey.
Partner.
Wait, yeah. You hear I gave up.
Hello, mister.
My mistake.
Hello there. Welcome. Joseph Barnes.
If you're after tonics and elixirs, they're on the shelves on the back wall there. Okay. I'll take a look. Okay, then. Very common to find people using that. It's a good choice. All right, then.